Hello everyone, my name is Shruti Takone of Kendriya Vidyalaya number 2 Airfo Station Pune 32 of class 8B. I am going to make a marigold flower. So first we need 7 cm by 7 cm square to make a flower, 20 cm by 5 cm rectangle to make a stem, 10 cm by 5 cm rectangle to make a leaves, and we need scissor, fevicol and pencil. First we take this square and fold it like this, then do the second floor. Then fold this like this. With the help of pencil, draw petals. Then cut it with the help of scissor. Then give it a small cuts. Then fold it like this. Then fold it. And cut a corner. I had made like this 6 flowers. Then I am making a stem. And roll it well. Now take this with the help of fevicol . Now cut the upper part of the stem and the bottom part of the stem. Now, these flowers, fix it with the stem. with the help of fevicol. Then stick it well. Then stick the another one. Now we will make the leaves. We fold it like this. Then draw a leaf shape. Now cut it with the scissor. We got two pieces of the leaves. Then stick it with fevicol. Like this. Wait for 5 to 7 minutes till dry it. Now the flower is dry and the marigolds are ready. Thank you.